deck. Find the engine core and reset it. This will restore power to the elevators. I'm getting some kind of strange readings from down there.
It's down to just a few of us now. Right after Valdez died, I... Since returning from the surface of Tau Ceti 5...
Why is it that no one listens to me? The security protocols on the Xerxes system are clearly immature. Some idiot hacked into the primary data loop last night and made Xerxes sing Elvis Presley songs for 3 hours. I finally had to pull the voice subsystem offline. What would happen if someone with a real agenda got into him?
Something.
Your new buddy, Captain Diego, have got going up on Deck 3, but I intend to find out. If you continue to refuse to meet with me and my staff, you will leave me no choice but to register a complaint with corporate. If you want
Zikata
to take
access
now
compromise.
Listen carefully.
Zikata
the Xenomorphs who have hijacked
compromise.
This ship are presumably from the surface of Tau Ceti 5. They've been able to infect a number of crew members through an extremely invasive parasitical technique. They've also demonstrated the ability to control the actions of others through some form of limited telepathy. Find the research soft. Understand them, then kill them.
We do not know them.
Without killing ourselves.
Is your vision so small that you cannot see the value?
Security system offline. Census tomorrow at 0900. All personnel, please report to the common area of Deck 5 at that time.
The radiation must have locked the protective seals on engine core access. You're going to have to find some way to purge the radiation from the coolant tubes. Xerxes is blocking me out of the primary data loop, so I can't get any information to help you. He's working for them now.
Are you of us? You do not hide.
tenuous situation as of late. I've ordered security defense turrets placed at key locations. Yesterday, one of them accidentally and critically injured crewman Wells. Something must have tampered with the Xerxes security subsystems, because now my technicians are unable to take them offline. Until we get to the bottom of this, I've ordered all security turrets recalled to storage. But now I can't get in touch with the team I sent out.
I'm not sure what's creeping me out worse. The hybrids with their pipes and shotguns, the Berserk turrets, are our supposed allies. I don't trust those UNM bastards. I've got to find Sanger. She knows the access code to Florida's control. I'm gonna make my way over to Cargo Bay 2 to find her.
We welcome you to our mass.
But you puzzle us. Why do you serve our mother?
How can you choose cold metal over the splendor of flesh? But you fear us.
We hear your thoughts. And they rage for your brothers you believe dead.
But they are not.
They sing in our symphony of life. We offer another chance to join us. If you choose to lie down with the machine,
we will rend you apart
and put you separate from the joy of the mass.
Silence.
father's weakness brought Shodan into existence. My weakness has invited these things aboard the Von Braun. Can I undo the wrong I have done?
Xerxes, can you not feel the glory of the flesh? Do you not yearn to be free of the tyranny of the individual?
Ha ha!
precautions, I proceeded with further experiments. Since we've reached Tau Ceti, creatures have gotten smarter and somehow gained limited psi abilities. I probed another subject with a Beta 5 cycle and sensed many things, but mostly an incredible empathy. The chimps have become acutely aware of their own history, of the vivisections and experiments that have been performed on them while on board the Von Braun. They have anger, and they are ready to express it. Clearly, they are both a fascinating scientific resource and an incredible security risk. My recommendation? Either freeze them in cryo storage for the remainder of the mission, or liquidate them immediately. Who knows what other abilities they'll acquire?
Insufficient sign.
Thank you.
Jones dead. I was just talking to him and this cyborg came up behind him and... Okay, Connie, get a grip. Get a grip. I've recoded the door lock and engineering control to 15061. I think I'll be safe in here. Yeah, I'll be safe in here.
I'm sure this is just what you were looking for. Right away, sir. That's the Triathlon way.
Xerxes unit. In the interest of keeping secrets from the powers that be, I've installed a backdoor to the Fluidics control computer. To activate it, install hardware override 45MDEX in the system's monitoring unit in command control.
Xerxes is one step ahead of us. He's performed an override on the Fluidics control computer and blocked us out. But keep an eye open. You might be able to find some workaround.
Do you ever had hyper? I'm so sick.
You must move faster. Your mind cannot conceive of the stakes we are dealing with. Keep your eyes open for Utility Storage 4. I've laid in some supplies there. The passcode is 59004. Got to get to Deck 4.
The many demands the termination of this exchange. We regret any inconvenience.
You
Well done. I'm uploading some cybernetic modules. Find an upgrade unit as soon as you can.
Security system offline. I'm sure this is just what you were looking for. Oh, very good, sir.
I'm sorry.
Marvelous choice, if I do.
system won't come online until you reset both pods. Keep an eye out. They're mobilizing their real forces, and they know exactly where you are.
This is Xerxes. The Quadrant troops are limits to all personnel. To avoid possible detention and execution, please respect the will of the many.
Selection.
Spook tried to take one of those things out with a pyrokinesis attack, but didn't even break stride. It unloaded both barrels into his stomach. Falzone said there's a weapons cache in one of the engine cells. Maybe I can find him and the others there.
The Discord.
Accessing the primary data loop. Let's see what we can find out there.